The start of next season is months away, but the U of A swim team is keeping busy this summer after a successful year in the pool.
Last season was pretty incredible. It was filled with challenges. It was filled with adversity for the swimmers, but yet they rose up and they came together as a team.
Colleen and Nathan Kinderchuk split the coaching duties in a transition year for the team and staff.
Those challenges that they faced made them better and made them stronger, and they did really, really well. It was exciting to be a part of.
Hearing a different voice above the water was valuable for team captain Carlin Elford.
Rest, negative splitting the effort.
It was nice to have a woman coach. I've never had a female coach before, so it was cool to get the different perspectives, and it was very eye-opening.
The Golden Bears won their first CIS gold since 1997, collecting the medal in the 4x100 medley relay. Colleen was on deck as an athlete on the swim team back in 97, making this year's success a unique experience.
The only way I can describe it is a full circle moment for me. I got to go full circle with this team in an incredible way.
To help the team take the next step, Colleen is looking for cooperation throughout the city.
Right now, we're at a point where if we want to get better, we're going to have to partner with our local swim community to share resources and to share things that in the past few years have been competition.
For Carlin, it's the dedication to their training that will pay off.
Attendance and just making sure that everything we do in practice is meaningful and not wasting any meter.
She'll have every occasion to do just that, as Colleen will be leading a varsity training program this summer, open to any swimmer looking to maintain their craft.
It's a maintenance program, so that they aren't taking 4 months off, and when they come back in September, there's a level of fitness there that we can start in September and build on.
For Golden Bears and Pandas, I'm Danilo Anselmo.